So Keith, you're a qualified wildebeest feeder, I believe.
The local Indians feed them all. They're such beautiful, peaceful creatures.
And the wildebeest come?
That's right, they're so peaceful, you only have to use the electrical cattle prod under 4 times a week.
Whoa!